I'm starting to talk now. Oh, wait. Welcome back to the Let's Play of Titan.wad. This is another Skull Tag session with Veos.
Hello.
Who's here as well. And I'm a little sick. Coming off cold, but I'm going to go ahead and try and do this level. Veos told me I had to do it, and he wasn't going to do it for me. So, let's try and do this. I already tried to test this level, and I suck terribly at it.
You have 2 lives.
So, I'm going to try it again. Oh, this is really weird playing in software mode.
Oh yeah, alright. Because of recent AT drivers issues, you can't play on open.
Yeah, I'm going to fix that, but as it stands right now, I'm playing in software mode, which is not that fun.
Well, I'm going to change something so it feels like I'm in software mode as well.
Okay.
Okay, done.
I don't like this trap. Alright, so what happens there is there's a doorway that opens at the end. The demons open on the other side, so it's a little difficult.
Should green guys plasma zombies or something like that?
Yeah, I should have had it in fighting.
It's not even a chance to shoot. Oh, this guy just.
Alright, let's. Jeez.
Yeah, you didn't got even it right now.
Oh, yeah, I didn't.
How much ping do you have? 200.
Oh, I thought there was. No, it's not a trap. I thought there was some death monsters out there that are around the corner, but there aren't.
Just take the fucking rocket launcher, yeah.
Now I get in a second. I want to kill these, Oh, I guess there aren't any. I thought there was some zombie men.
Can't do it. So yeah, this looks kinda like a vanilla map, but it isn't.
Like a what map?
Vanilla.
Yeah, it's got a little nice features to it. Like the floor down there is it's deep water.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, the if you can see the macuvi are like submerged.
Yeah. Yeah, I like it because it has like kinda late episode 3 of the one look and the music from. I don't remember which map, but.
Yeah, one of the maps. One of those maps.
In the Doom.
It's one of the maps in the Doom 2.
Oh, yeah, right, but yeah, it's the thing, the textures and
stuff. Or Doom.
Remind me of like some Episode 3 Doom 1 maps.
It's also got this nice little fog effect here, which probably looks amazing in. OpenGL, but looks absolutely disgusting.
Oh, foggy effects. Oh, wait.
What?
I knew I was making something. Yeah, I had foggy effects off. So now I have foggy effects. Oh, that's actually better, yeah.
Well, anyway, like I was saying, it looks absolutely terrible in software, but looks probably decent in OpenGL.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is there some shares to the right? Is it right?
Yeah, I know. Okay. There's also enemies all around me. Just trying to make sure. Trying to cover myself here.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you cover yourself with PRs. You tend to use, like, bush sprites to cover yourself from the fire.
There are no sprites in this. I mean, bush sprites.
No.
Damn it, I'm out of all the good ammo. This is the problem I had. There's not enough ammo.
Oh, I think there's a secret back. Go back at the start. Yeah, start. No, start. Go back. And this, right. Not that one. No, the green wall.
Where'd he go? Oh, I was lagging.
Inside, yeah, yes. I mean, just a few shares, but that's enough.
I had a little bit of lag there. He like disappeared behind me. I can leave those guys down there.
Yeah.
You can leave that guy over there too.
Right.
No, I don't want to go in there.
I have no idea where you're going.
I have all the idea of where I'm going. That makes no sense. Okay, there was a reason why I did not want to go in that room, but I'm going to go ahead and go in it anyway. Okay.
You have to take a big breath for that. Oh, just a chain gunner.
Oh, okay. There's more to this room. This room is a gigantic trap.
Sounds very dangerous to me right now.
Okay. You just wait, buddy.
Oh no, I aim.
Wait.
Just good night. I thought it was too much right behind the wall, but no, just nice.
You just wait. There's more.
Ah!
Oh, that guy snuck up on me.
That's what revenants do. Go, you have 10 bullets. Oh, Kako Demon snuck up in. Yeah, you're doing fine.
Ah, crap. Oh, I'm not getting that much lag, I don't know why. Okay, here we go.
Oh, hey, revenants. Everyone loves revenants. Too.
No!
No, you don't have enough bullets for this. Try shooting at the ground.
I thought I was gonna be around the corner, that's not... Why?
Yeah, you have 2 lives, we just respawned at the start.
It's okay. Well, I started with all my armor too. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I don't really need to go back in there.
Oh yeah, I do. What you need is ammo. Because you have like 1 rocket and 4 bullets and that's... Yeah,
no. 0 bullets.
Yeah, don't go back in there.
There's ammo in that room though. In a room I didn't enter, which has a Hell Knight in it.
Well, you have to like... Oh yeah, shares.
There's reasons why I hate this level. In case you didn't notice.
Oh hey, what's up?
Move!
Okay, let me do something for you.
What are you gonna do for me?
I'm gonna do something. Okay, should be enough.
I don't know what you just did.
Yeah, you will see. You're going to like it.
I don't see any difference.
Yeah, no. Just keep playing.
Alright.
Yeah, I bet like this sliver seems looks like probably scars on ammo and stuff. So
you know, I bet you the reason why we can't do this. Nah, that's probably not it. I'm thinking maybe the reason you can't do this is because we're not playing with saves.
What do you mean?
You know, like having all the weapons I had from the previous. But they're made from to play from pistol start.
Yeah, everything is made for pistol start. If it's not made, it's very obvious. Like when you start, there's no weapon, nothing.
Yeah.
You have a shotgun, and it's like it's doable.
Whoa.
Yeah, bless my words. Price. Okay, go back at the beginning now.
I heard it. You put on response.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We're spending 2 lives. Is that enough?
That should be plenty.
Yes.
Don't judge me. I'm not cheating.
No, like when you play on most survivors server on Skulltag, you can find on ID or Toolseek or whatever. All servers on survival have ammo respawn on. So the main reason is that playing with more than one player without a mobile spawn would be totally retarded, but I mean, I'm almost used to play with a mobile spawn myself and stuff like a Rabbit 2 and yeah. But there's no server host in Titan for some reason.
Well, because it's very small. Hero Revealed is 32 maps.
Yeah, true. But some server are like hosting, so Ultimate, Rune of Torture, and Knee-Deep is in too. Are like small as well, and not that good to go up.
Yeah, that's true. This whole outside's gotten much easier now.
Yeah.
With all this extra
ammo. Watch out.
I knew what's going on. I've seen you do that move sometimes too. No. I see what you're trying to say there. I don't like it, but you know, this is kind of like a learning experience, you know?
Yeah, true. I felt like you were like ignoring the fact that another neutron was just standing right there. But no.
I was just trying to get close enough so I'd activate his pain chance.
Pain chance? Interesting.
Have you not heard of that word?
No, what's that? Can you explain?
All monsters have a pain chance. And a pain chance is what stuns them.
Oh, incredible.
Okay, you know what? Not everyone plays Doom.
Yeah, especially not the people watching this.
Yeah, I mean, there was a plasma gun here. I did not even know.
Yeah, you could have took that last time. I mean,
well, I never had to come over here because there was always that Arachnotron there. I never had to. I'd never have the ammo to kill the Arachnotron, so I just always skip.
One Arachnotron, 4 rockets. What's that for?
Okay. Sure. Whatever.
You sound so hopeless.
Not that hopeless.
Yeah. Hey, that's from again.
Okay, let's do this.
Yeah, full ammo and a plasma again. Just do it. I guess this map is not.
By the way. Huh?
No, excuse me, continue.
This is a room I did not enter before.
Nice.
That's why I didn't enter it before. For that reason. I really like the trap, though. I think
yeah,
it's
like, oh,
trap.
You're looking at something. That's what I do. Oh, wait, it's you. And you can see that guy sneak up behind. Oh, yeah, it's a nice one. Yeah, it's like something that you can't do in Vanilla. You can't use mirrors.
Yeah, you can't.
It's not big thing.
This room actually reminds me of Monster Condo.
Right.
You remember that level?
Yes, I know.
The level that not many people like. Oh yeah, I forgot about that guy.
My favorite level of Doom 2 is Courtyard. And of course the secret levels.
Courtyard or Courtyard?
Courtyard, I can't speak.
No, but there is a level on some Doom level called the Courtyard.
Should be that one, yeah.
But the Courtyard's cool too. I used to like that one.
Yeah. And we're playing it with like this level master mod that you may not have heard about.
No.
Yeah, level master is like a mod made by the guy who made Ghoul vs. Human, who is a very popular multiplayer mod. And what it is, you play as 4-player max in standard co-op single-player levels. And one player will be the level master. He has to place a rune in the level. And other players have to find the rune to win. And so the level master can summon new enemies, put traps, and use some other spells and stuff.
So it's like Dungeon Master.
Yeah, kinda, except you play in standard Doom levels with standard enemies and weapons.
And that sounds pretty
fun. Yeah, it is. We played it with Magic. It's a good one.
This is the fourth? Never mind.
But yeah, it's fun, but it gets old after a little while. Especially if you don't find any good levels, like...
Whoa, where did you guys all come from?
You should, like, press your 6 button to take the plasma gun.
I didn't see all those guys. I wasn't aware there were so many monsters coming into that room.
Try not dying this time, or else you have to restart.
I know.
If you got the blue key, you cannot tell that, though.
Yeah, I don't want to yet, though.
You don't even know what's there, don't you?
No, I've never got that far yet. Whoa!
I can see where this is going.
You know what? I'm going to retreat and get health.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah.
See? There, I retreated and got health. And armor. What? Oh, that door opened.
Yeah, it did. Ooh, it was close. Should just rush into these guys here. It's nice hearing the echo of your microphone.
Huh?
No, alright. I can hear an echo of the game sound on your microphone.
Alright, I'll turn down my sound.
No, don't worry.
It is kind of high, I noticed. Oh, well now I'm back here, so... Whoa. I don't like you, Lost Soul.
No one likes you at all.
Oh, there's another one!
Didn't there was like two pencil elementals around before that? So... Oh yeah, it's a corpse!
There I am!
Oh hey!
Oh!
Yeah, these guys are good. It's like the power of analog neutron, but taking less space and less noises.
Yep. I'm gonna go back and get some more health back here. Avoid those caco demons. I mean, mancubi.
It's going to take a long time of like... 250
hey,
more
hey,
guys.
Do you want me to die?
I don't want.
I certainly don't want to die. I don't know what's on the other side of this door, by the way. And I have a feeling it's not going to be good. It's probably just going to be death.
I want to check. Oh, I like that. It's not much from based on that, but yeah.
You know, I have like no problem doing that one arena in Ultimate Torment and Torture. The almost went under. That's what I heard. That one arena in the Foundry. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Yes.
That arena may be easy to you, but you know that was hard, and I pride myself for being able to do that without cheats.
No, Torture isn't easy. It's like it's not like. Hard in the sense that you have like thousands of monkey in this room, but the way you get attacked by monsters and the level you have and stuff, it's a good balance, I think. And the difficulty levels may actually make a kind of difference. So if you bring an ultra variant, it's going to be hard but not impossible and so on. So if you bring that.
I think I played it on Hurt Me Plenty.
Yeah, Hurt Me Plenty is already pretty good. But the thing with Tormentor Torture is gets harder and harder as times go along. Right there, I like recorded most of episode 4 and between the death traps and. I mean, not traps, but combination of enemies and stuff. Gets kinda annoying sometimes, but it's still.
I can't see a thing. Is there a guy down there?
No, he's dead.
I know.
There's a super shotgun on the... Oh god, there's Shen. Shen's our guy. There's a super shotgun at the end of the corridor. There.
I can't see it.
Just continue. Oh. Yeah. Let's catch.
Okay. So that was the only point of coming in here. Which is good, because I need this weapon. I need this. Okay, that room was death, remember? Let's not go in that room.
Just go in with the plasma again. You'll be fine.
You keep on telling me this, Vales.
You were there with like a shotgun last time. Look, you're fine. Oh, wait.
No, I'm not.
They're all dead. I thought I saw something. Just don't press any of those switches. Oh, this guy.
I can kill Hell Knights one-on-one. They're easy. Now let's go back and get some health. Don't you just love this part?
I have a sense of déjà vu there. Déjà vu, whatever you pronounce it in English.
You pronounce it correctly in English.
I see.
It's a French word, right?
Yeah, déjà vu means, literally means already seen. But yeah, since you use it, you know what that means.
Yes. No, we don't. We just know déjà vu means something that already happened.
Yeah, that's what it means. Except vu means seen. It's the same thing.
Okay, one switch.
Yeah, one switch. Press it. Do it.
Hold on, let's see.
No, you can't save. Just press the switch.
Oh, I know what it does.
Oh, that's a good
one. It opens up those bars in this room. Oh, those.
Crushers.
Are crushers.
Crushers is fun.
Open up these bars. Which is a very foreboding hallway.
Stuff bound.
Huh?
Oh, sorry, I told you again. No, I think I heard some enemies spawn somewhere, but not sure.
This is a very foreboding hallway. I have not gotten this far in this level. So I'm not exactly sure what I...
You're playing this blind! This is bad.
No, I tested this level so much and I died in the first area.
No, I mean, you never finished this what before.
Oh, I already established that it's misaligned texture. I already established that I've never played this all the way through in like one of my first videos. Okay, let's see.
Just equip the press to damn press my game again.
I think this is not gonna work because this might be a teleport in trap and they don't work. Oh no, it's an open door trap.
What a trap! Zombie man. I remember like saying that in I don't remember where it was. I think it was in the Plutonia 2 map.
Uh-huh.
So was like some recurring traps. You had to like get two keys and then press switches and then press a final switch in one area. Every time you got a key there was a trap. When you press the switch it required that key or that trap, like the rough nuts, knights and stuff. And the last trap spawned like 5 zombie men.
That's it?
Yeah. And I lost both it on my ass off. That's hilarious.
I really can't see anybody in this hallway.
Yeah, that's softer for you, I guess. Whoa.
Yeah, I did not see that guy until he started shooting at me.
You should up the brightness editor. The thing, yeah, when you're playing with OpenGL, you have sectors, light settings. I'm just going to show up there.
Alright.
OpenGL preferences.
I'm gonna up my brightness.
Yeah, if I put Jax back to normal dark, it's going to be a little darker. And then you have the ambient light level, I can get that down. Yeah, I'm going to get that now so we see like what you're saying. So this should be more representative of what this Ahmrikhan is seeing right now.
Yeah, because I can't see anything.
Yeah, like in the corridors it's like almost pitch black, but you can still see, but probably not much.
Especially when like there were specters like chomping on my face, and I'm like, what is that?
Oh yeah, with AT&T in the episode 4 at least, that's the map are very dark even with like high ambient lights I think. And so I always get specters closing up on me. They don't hit me, but I can hear them coming, but they make it close without me seeing them. And it's pretty good for you.
So in the behind the yellow key door there is a Heresy of Hell, Lord of Heresy, not a Heresy of Hell, a Lord of Heresy, and that's a new enemy type that we haven't encountered yet, and I really don't want to face him, so I'm going to see what's behind the blue door.
You should kill these guys here.
I'm going to kill these guys first.
Just in case. Okay.
There's one more.
No, it's Benjo. Don't kill yourself. Oh, you did that.
No!
Guess what time is it?
What?
It's time to get ammo and health back.
Oh. I thought you were gonna play that one song.
Oh no.
Oh, there's one more guy.
So scary.
Alright. I'm gonna figure out what's behind the blue door.
Get your press megan up, just saying. You
say that, and then I'm gonna be like, damn it, he was right.
Yeah. Well, you could get back and fire rockets at them, but with the door closing, it's not going to work that much. And you have infinite ammo, so who cares? Just spam that button again.
Yeah, I got them all.
Hey, you seem managed to lose most of your health now.
You know what? I'm not a Doom God, okay?
I'm not Doom God either.
Yeah, but you're a lot closer than I am. Oh, I remember this room now. When I was spectating a couple of minutes ago. You can't shoot past that thing.
Yeah, it's like a sprite that blocks projectiles, but not bullets.
But luckily, he can't shoot me.
Yeah.
But I can shoot him! That sounded really gay.
I won't say anything.
Whoa, but you did. So, am I supposed to jump?
Yeah! It's not a vanilla mod, you j-
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot I had to jump in that last one. Okay.
You don't have to jump but then bind it.
Yeah, but Doom is not a platforming game.
Yeah, it's just a simpler jumps. I mean, this one is a little harder, but the first one was dead easy. Just press forward and jump. Victory. Oh, what? Yeah, the thing when some enemies spawn like that, you don't have to panic. Just shoot them until they die. That's the first rule. If you panic and not do anything and let it start shooting at you, you're toast.
No, I turned around to see if anyone spawned behind me, because that would have sucked.
That would be bad indeed. No, don't go back there.
Okay, I'll listen to what you say. Hey, another super shotgun.
Yeah.
Stuck behind the door.
Hey, you were accused of all of the guy on the left. Is that a trap? No, it's not. Ooh, we found a secret.
Ooh, partial invisibility.
The worst
next to
the
useless.
Game. Yeah, no, it's even worse than useless. It's like, yeah, like this. Thank you, press my gun. Just in case, you know, it's Revenants. I heard Revenants.
I heard Revenants too.
I think they may have spawned.
Oh, there they are!
I thought they spawned in like the room behind you. But... So, yeah, the part of the invisibility is the worst part of the game.
Well, I mean, it can be useful if you're fighting hitscan enemies.
But only hitscans. If you're fighting anything else than hitscan, it's going to be detrimental to you.
I don't think there's any more Revenants.
No, no. Because if you fight like projectile enemies, they will like randomly fire around you, like missing you. But that's going to advantage them because you can't really you can't really know where they will be firing.
Yeah.
That's bad. That's a proper
never...
And the worst case of using visibility power-up is against a cyber demon, because it's going to spray splash damage everywhere and you're going to die.
Whoa, I just heard my least favorite enemy.
Yeah. I think I know which enemy it is. Oh yeah, this one. Get your press again up.
No, I know how to whoa! Why am I stuck?
You have only one life and you're almost dead, just freaking do it. Yes. Just get some.
Am I alive?
I guess. I'm not sure. Maybe you are, like in hell, but you are.
Okay. But I did it.
I think I heard some other enemy. Another enemy sound.
Like that one?
No. Something else, but. One seems to be here. I must have been dreaming.
Yes. That looks really weird. Okay.
Oh, there's a secret somewhere. No. Just go back into the room before you. Okay, stop moving.
I'm not moving.
Yes? No, stop turning. On your left. Yeah, this wall. This wall on the right. Yeah, there. Okay, now maybe you have to go from the other side. No. Because I can see like a pink.
Yeah, I see it too. Wall.
Oh, hey!
Oh, I can't move. Okay.
So yeah, a good way to find your, like, find the secret you don't know about is to get in the auto map options. And is there? Yeah, just throw secrets on maps. You can put that on Arway's skin dash.
Yeah.
But when you
duplicate
these maps, it's a good thing to find where the secrets are. Without having to amp all the fucking walls in the level. Oh yeah, another key.
There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 doors I can open up when I get this key.
Interesting. You should get the minigun, the shotgun, shotgun. Nice. Yeah, hopefully it was a temporary dead meat trap. Just make it.
They're behind me now. There is more to this trap than meets the eye.
But there's something even worse than pinkies. Pinkies, it's satyrs.
Demons?
No, satyrs.
That's heretic. Or hexa.
No, satyrs are in AT&T and some other mods like.
Oh yeah, that's right. Knee deep and eating.
Fucking slow. So fucking slow, they have the same. They have more hit points, that's true, but they are so slow they can't even in fight properly. Oh, what the fuck.
Okay, that's a trap.
Yeah, oh god.
How do I get out? I can't get out.
You have to fight. Yeah, you're doing fine. At least this, I mean, stuff's teleported like somewhere else, but some mods like to have guys spawn in front of you and instantly teleport behind you. And I think some other guys engage you in front, making you stuck.
Yeah.
But Titan doesn't seem to be these issues.
No. Jesper or Ixnatafwal is kind of forgiving. But then again, this level was made in 2000 and whoa.
2000 lag. Whoa.
I got a little bit of lag, and that's why I got hit there.
Right. Also, you were saying?
2003.
Yeah.
And I'm out of ammo. And, you know, none of those secrets or cheap tricks have been invented yet. Oh, come on, I'm done. I don't want to find any more of these guys.
I was hoping for one more to get behind you, but no, it was the last one.
Alright, now time to collect some ammo.
It would be more interesting with the responding ammo, but yeah. You already got that.
I know, I was trying to get the health pack that was right there. Okay. Full health, not full armor. That green armor up there is taunting me.
Yeah, I have no idea how you get up there again. Oh, I heard something go getting down.
Huh?
Yeah, I heard an elevator noise, but...
Maybe it was a secret over here. Oh, I see how to get to that secret. Sort of. Okay, how the hell do I get back up?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Let's see. Oh, wait.
Oh, a switch. Press a switch.
Jeez.
Oh hey, what's up? Oh god. That's interesting. Ah!
There's a Lord of Heresy. Lord of Heresy shoot...
Okay, sure.
Like that.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, these guys are with TNT as well, but they don't make that move attack. Instead, they just throw like series of three balls, with green balls. And that's it.
Yeah, they're a lot more difficult than this one.
But I have less health, so it's a good thing.
Oh, I got up here.
Yes, the stairs are going up again, but you should clear up. Oh, yeah.
I'll get into the secret first. Actually, no, let's go kill those guys. Hold on, one second. Yeah,
watch
my
out!
Neck.
Just kidding.
Sorry, I really needed to cough.
Okay.
I spared you the, that noise on the microphone. We would have just had to edit out later.
No, I would have left this out.
Would have been really annoying.
Yeah. Now, since we're recording this live, I don't have two tracks for the game or join the commentary, so we can't do that.
Okay. Health. You know, it's very necessary as a Doom Marine to never die.
Yeah.
So you need to collect all the health possible.
This is true.
No lies. I speak.
I can see somewhat there. Can you jump in this altar there? Yeah.
No.
You should stay close to him.
Or do that. That worked too, right?
That was a secret.
Oh, that was a friendly trap.
Some of these are stuff. Wait, no way, whatever.
Huh?
No, I thought there was ammo on from where the imp came, but that's no, you have no need for that. You're stuck on everything. The thing you might need is like a soul sphere.
Oh wait, I can't get to that secret now.
Nah, it doesn't work.
Okay, whatever. Moving on.
Yep. It's a good thing. A good teleporter there.
Oh, it takes them back here, so that works out even better. Okay, another Lord of Heresy we have to fight.
Yeah, you got already one, why not two?
But this one I have to fight on a... Okay, I can go right over there. There's stairs right there.
Are you ready for this? You see this attack he just did? Drawing just three bars, so he only does that one. Oh, nice. He only does that one in your TNT, I think. I've never seen these guys do...
Yeah, it's a. I think it was an attack that was originally included in the monster resource pad. One.
Yeah, that's possible. But yeah, the sprite looks nice, but it's like another. I mean.
Oh damn it!
Ah.
It's not that damaging, luckily.
Yes. I mean, Baron enemies are cool and stuff, but it does like 20 different. Wall coloring or spriting of Barons. It gets boring after a while.
Yeah, but he's a different... I mean, he's a new sprite, pretty much.
Yeah, true, but...
It's not a recolor.
There are some that have just slight modifications. And you see one of two, okay, but after, like, seeing 20 different Baron types, it gets odd. Same thing for imps. Dark imps, black imps, grey imps, spirit imps. Oh, come on.
I see what you're saying. But luckily, there's only one Baron replacement or addition in this level. Or map.
It's a church. You should take your Shen gun there. After much doubts, your brass magnet.
Thank you, coach. Help me out here.
Charging is best. Oh god, it's yeah, it was charging his attack when Bane stopped it. You got lucky there. Oh, spinning again. Hey, Monkeybus is down there.
Yeah, I see that guy down there. I'm gonna go back out here and collect some health. So,
yeah.
Been working on the level that I've been creating recently.
Oh, you were?
Yes. Not the one that I had you play, a different one.
Oh, you mean Swap River?
I'm sorry?
No, yeah, so the one you made me play was a Trap River. I remember.
Yeah, not... Wait. No, the one I had you play was the... Okay, no, the one that I had you see with the video, that was the Trap one. And then there was another one I had, which you actually played, which was, like, mostly green.
Yes, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I've been working on.
So what did change since last time?
I've added like 7 more rooms.
Yeah.
Onto the end. You know how at the end it's just like you fight 3 revenants and then damn it. You fight 3 revenants and then the level ends and you get like super shotgun level ends. Well, now you hit the switch and it lowers down, you have to fight like a couple of pinkies, and then you have to fight like 6 Macubi.
Okay, did you balance ammo good for this?
Yeah, you get the rocket launcher.
No, oh,
I moved the rocket launcher position to that room, so you get it right there. Okay, there's a lot of Mancubus down there.
Not too much problem for your rocket launcher. You stay at good range.
Oh, they can shoot through it. I wonder if I can shoot them.
Nah, it's a lucky shot. Try.
Oh, I'm hearing them.
Because your rockets are bigger than their shots.
Yeah, no, I'm thinking about splash damage, though.
Yeah, it's going to take a while. Try it. Like, you shoot like 10 rockets and not even one die.
No!
Oh, what shot was a pillar? It was like a sprite pillar that you almost shot. That's close. So, which software are you using to do the maps? Doom Builders 2? That's the new one?
Yeah, Doom Builder Deuce. Dose.
Okay.
Duh.
True. I remember seeing, like, some other software for making Doom maps that somewhere is used.
There are plenty of other, Doom editor software such as like Wad Author,
yeah,
and Deep Sea, and
but some of the software are like a mix between Wad editing and Doom map editor.
Like what?
I don't remember the name because I don't really do editing. So only thing I do is editing like decorate code and ACS code. I tried mapping, but I'm not very good at mapping in 2.3D, 5D. Sounds like a trap to me. Just saying.
Yeah, it is. So the map.
Guess which weapon you use in case of trap. Oh!
Let's go get some ammo for this weapon.
Yeah. No, the plasma gun is a fantastic weapon when you don't really know what will be going after you and when you're in close quarters.
Yeah, like in Quake 2. Oh god. Anyway.
No. No, Quake 2, please.
I was gonna say, like in Quake 2, the best weapon to use when you go into a room is the Hyper Blaster.
You don't play Quake 2.
Yes, I do play Quake 2.
No.
Played.
No, it's not a game, it's a torture.
Oh, it's a torture device invented by aliens. By the Strog.
No, that's no Skullag, it's a demon.
It's
when you're already in hell, I mean Doom, and when you go in hell or in hell, you go play quick too.
Oh, this isn't that bad of a trap.
This is rubbish. It's weak. What the fuck?
That was an easy trap.
No, it's fair. I mean, some maps where you go, get, I mean, see, and then, oh, bam, some monkey buses. Or several demons. Looks like a real exit to me.
We're missing 22 enemies, and I have a feeling of where they are.
Maybe you missed an area.
No, I didn't miss an area. This level has a really hard has a bug in it where it doesn't alert enemies that are supposed to teleport in, so they never get alerted, they never teleport in. So.
How did you know that?
It happened in the first level.
Okay. Yeah, I told you that was the exit.
Yes!
You did it.